Hey, Sai here, back again with another Intro to Zenhub walkthrough. Today we'll be chatting about all the insights you can get into your team's productivity right here in Zenhub. First, let's chat reporting. All Zenhub's reports are fueled by real-time GitHub data and help you manage your team's flow of work, prevent bottlenecks before they happen, and showcase productivity over time. The first of our Agile reports is the Burndown chart, and here's what it looks like. Use the Burndown chart to see how your team is tracking in your current sprint. The second Agile report is the velocity tracking report. With velocity tracking, you can easily get a historical view of your team's velocity over your past few sprints. In addition to these Agile reports, we also have several really helpful development reports. The cumulative flow report will give you insight into how work flows across your board. The control chart will track your cycle and lead time and help predict your average completion time. And finally, use your release report to forecast delivery dates, manage scope change, and catch bottlenecks in projects early. In addition to these reports, we also have a handy quick access insights panel from the board view. Get an on-demand snapshot of your team's key productivity metrics, including average days in cycle, sprint progress, and more. All these reports and data is available once you connect your GitHub to your Zenhub account. Happy reporting.